not celebrate yet. This place will test us.
Yes, you too. Tear disrupts from ether and matter. I can't tell what lies in wait before us. It can't be good.
The city itself is our enemy now.
over there.
Thank you.
what visiting Gilden as a child.
One should always be wary of what they wish for.
boat over there.
metal. There's more. I'm ready, sister.
Such devastation. And there was something really twisted about those two.
This is bad.
It's even better than I hoped. Glory awaits us.
What are you babbling about?
I speak of the wondrous prey we get to hunt. I can't wait to face it in battle. I owe it to my brother Jared.
Have you lost the little mind you have? It's a transcended.
Ha! It's a challenge! Finally!
You are too arrogant. We don't even know who they are. Or were... Anyway, there's a reason the Order does not let us transcend.
Lose sanity, deny the Keepers, blah, blah, blah. They fear it. I won't. To vanquish such a foe will be a heroic victory.
There will be no glory in this fight, you idiot. We'll be slaughtered. Think, for once. You know that all transcended are deeply unstable.
You sly snake. You want to fight it when it's weak? Or wait for its death? Blech. I spit on your cowardice. Like your murderous shade, you seek an easy kill over glorious battle.
You say something like that again, I'll make you join your dear brother.
That's my old Armina. All right. We'll follow your plan.
That's it. We shall wait for the Transcendent to deteriorate. Then you'll have your glorious battle, when there's hope of winning.
Armina was afraid.
And rightly so. Anyway, her plan didn't work.
Eventually, they were overwhelmed. That's what I felt on the bridge. It must be when she and Jaden transcended.
It can't be a coincidence. This was planned.
So the Transcended was meant to unleash their power here in Ilden.
Someone wanted them to, and they knew they couldn't be stopped.
Not by three Chimeras.
We were sent here just to pretend that the city could be purged.
But what about the reinforcements?
It could just be another lie. We have to find out if Layton is the liar. He knows something he has not told us. He must.
Please, sister, don't be reckless. If he is involved, why will he attack us?
I don't know. But this time, he'll be the one to give up his secrets.
Yeah. careful. I pushed it too far.
You want more? I've got more.
I'm dispersing my efforts.
new specimen.
Do not misunderstand me, sister.
More.